Plenty of support here. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. And the flag does go up, offside. That's a lovely ball. And the ball back with Barcelona here. Oh, he's lost possession. Can they get in behind them? And strong play here. Oh, but they've lost it now. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Lisandro Martinez. McTominay. A chance then for the respective manager. And the game underway then in the second half. And the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Perfect challenge. Well, that's a super ball over the top. And the keeper to the rescue.
Well, he takes some beating, that's for sure. It really is a top-class save.
Here's a change for Manchester United. Attending to his defensive chores. Well, I should think Arsenal fans are in a pretty good mood following this news. The contract situation ironed out. And he might be in action pretty soon, Stuart.
Well, the figure quoted is around £25 million. And that, for me, is money well spent. Because he has great ability and he's got a good attitude as well. Well, those stats aren't great reading, are they? Neither side is playing with any fluency so far. And as a result, we've seen a pretty dull game. It has to get better.
It's going to be United's free kick. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Clears it away. They've ceded possession, Barca. Well, it would have taken perfect technique from that sort of range, and that was less than perfect.
Not a good decision from him. That's a waste of possession there.
Here it is now, a substitution. ...20 minutes to go. Could cross it in here. Oh, the threat is there. Can he put it away? And the post getting in the way. Oh, in it goes at long last. Deadlock broken. Will that be the one that gives them the win?
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And from there, the end result was never in doubt. He just goes round the keeper and slots it home. Lovely finish.
Possession ceded by United. He has teammates around him. And a long way out. Well, the goalkeeper managed to make the save without much difficulty in the end. 10 minutes left for play. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. And they will make the change now. And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
A real opening now. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Not a great pass.
Well, you can sense the frustration amongst those United players. That was a great opportunity to level things up here. They need to get one more big chance before the end.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. That is how to apply the pressure. Now the counter-attack looks on. He's in behind. Oh, it's in! And that might be the goal that clinches it for them. No looking back now, surely. So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. And that is that. The final whistle has sounded and it's a victory for Barcelona. What did you make of their performance?
Well, Derek, it was a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved.
Hello, our travels have taken us to the desert. We're at the King Fahd Stadium in Riyadh. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season action to bring you with the final group stage game moments away. It's Barcelona against Borussia Dortmund.
Well, both these teams will be looking for a strong finish to the group stages here today in what has been a really good tournament so far. Certainly the quality of the football has been excellent. Just hope that's the case again today.
Oh, superb skill. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Well, back underway here, and a wake-up call for Borussia Dortmund, you would think. And support available. He's in here. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Who's going to get on the end of it? Half-hearted clearance. Well, they can bring it out now. Well-timed tackle. Müller with it. Could cross it in here. And just wide of the post with a header.
Well, he knows that would have won the game. So frustrating for him.
Özcan. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. Özcan. Oh, he's given the ball away. The fans want to see a shot. That's very decisive goalkeeping. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Went in strongly, decisively. It is going to be a Dortmund free kick. Emre Can. Brandt! And the keeper to the rescue.
Well, he takes some beating, that's for sure. It really is a top-class save.
So deciding to make a personnel change. At this juncture. Can someone get on the end of this? Oh, great header. Smart stop, though. Growing pressure here, and another corner. It might still be problematic. Oh, it was there for him.
Well, it's not a good finish, is it? That was a glorious opportunity.
Opportunity here, and it's in! A goal for Barcelona! They are the team in charge. So the ball rolling again, 2-0 the score. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage. So the action underway again here, and Borussia Dortmund with an uphill climb after the events of the first 45. They've regained possession. And a good-looking ball. Well, nothing for them to worry about in the end. Good defending. Well, the supporters think it's on. And a very good challenge. Could be a chance to break here. Barca maintain possession. Advantage. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next. And perhaps a goal from this free kick. Hit with ferocity, and that is a free kick artist at work. What a goal it was!